Hello guys. Welcome to Watch and Tell. A home, how much ever beautiful, is never complete without furniture. Good quality furniture can cost quite a lot, and pieces of certain luxury furniture can get very expensive. But if you have ever wondered how expensive a piece of furniture could get, here's a list of the top 10 most expensive pieces of furniture in the world. Number 10. Parnian Desk. Price: $200,000. Known to produce customized tables, Parnia created this expensive table out of 6 different species of exotic trees, including the Carpathian elm and abanos, with a specially designed glass on top of it. The design of the table reflects artistic perfection and luxury. It comes with a whopping price tag of US$200,000. Number 9. Solid Gold Stool. Price: $1.3 million. The solid gold stool is made in China, out of almost 50 kilograms of pure gold. The high-quality stool was sold by a jewelry store in the country's Jiangsu province at US$1.3 million. Number 8. Pininfarina's Arrestline X10 Office Chair. Price: $1.5 million. Well known for their designs on supercars like the Ferrari and Maserati Gran Turismo, the Italian design firm of Pininfarina has created this top-of-the-line office chair. The Arrestline X10 reduced fatigue through the use of high-tech materials and ergonomic design. It uses a unique polyurethane material called Technigel that helps reduce stress on the back, along with Dynatech, a fabric primarily designed for Olympic athletes. The chair is offered in 4 colors: metallic blue, gray, red, and anthracite. Number 7. Ruchsenar's Magnetic Floating Bed. Price: $1.6 million. True to its name, the Ruchsenar's Magnetic Floating Bed is truly an incredible and innovative piece of furniture. It was when architect Janjop Ruesenar collaborated with Bakker Magnetics that this piece of furniture was created. It took the makers 6 years to build the bed, which uses repulsive magnetic forces to levitate it. It can float 40 centimeters above the floor, with standing allowed of up to 900 grams. Number 6. George II Parcel Gilt Padauk Cabinet. Price: $3.9 million. It was in 2008 that this beautiful piece of furniture was sold at Christie's Auction House. The George II Parcel Gilt Padauk Cabinet is an intricate piece of craftsmanship and was sold at the auction for US$3.9 million. It has been created by the well-known designer Thomas Chippendale, which is one of the main reasons for its high price tag. Number 5. The Tuft Table. Price: $4.6 million. Carved by hand in 1700, the Tuft table was named after its creator Thomas Tuft. It narrows at the end and features a range of details and decorations. Custom made for Richard Edwards of Lumberton, New Jersey, this Rococo-style table has pierced fretwork along with a detailed ball and claw feet. It earned an extravagant price of US$4.6 million at an auction in Philadelphia. Number 4. The Harrington Commode. Price: $5 million. Though not a very glamorous household item, a commode was once used by wealthy families that served not only as a useful item but also as a piece of furniture that was aesthetically beautiful. The Harrington Commode was created by the renowned craftsman Thomas Chippendale in the 18th century. The expensive piece of furniture was sold at Sotheby's in 2010 for over US$5 million. Number 3. Antique Secretary Desk. Price: $11.4 million. This Goddard and Townsend desk was made during the 1760s. Only 9 of this antique secretary desk was ever made, making it a rare and expensive piece of furniture. It was in 1989 that one of the desks got sold at Christie's for a price tag of US$11.4 million and was then the most expensive American piece of furniture to have ever been sold. Number 2. The Dragon's Chair. Price: $27.8 million. Designed by Irish designer Eileen Gray, the Dragon's Chair was created between 1917 to 1919. When it was placed for auction, the estimated price of the chair was $2.3 million, but an ardent admirer of it chose to bid 10 times that amount of it, which is the reason for his high price tag. The furniture has been handcrafted from leather and carved wood. The proud owner of this timeless chair was Yves Saint Laurent. It was sold at Christie's in 2009 for an enormous price of US$26.6 million. Number 1. The Badminton Chest. Price: $36.7 million. The most expensive piece of furniture, this badminton cabinet features amethyst quartz, apart from other precious stones. The masterpiece was created by 30 designers and the process took them 6 years. The antique was made in Florence and is believed to have belonged to the third Duke of Beaufort and was sold off by his descendants in 2004. The cabinet can currently be found at the Liechtenstein Museum.
If you want more informational and amazing videos by Watch and Tell Corporation, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. And here is a cute warning for you: like the video and leave a comment for read.